Sometimes, when installing an electric underfloor heating system, you can be left with excess matting or heating cable when you reach the end of the available heated area. If you find yourself in this position, don't worry. You can simply cut the mesh, taking extra care not to cut or snag the cable. Then you can arrange the excess matting or cable around the perimeter of the room,